their final game of the regular season, the Army West Point women's basketball team fell to Boston University by a final of 66-62 from Crystal Arena. It was Madison Hovren who led the charge for the Black Knights with 15 points offensively. Sinead McNeil also chipped in 12. Army finishes the regular season with a 21-8 overall record and a 12-6 Patriot League record.
We just weren't ready to play from the beginning, but I felt pretty good about the way we finished the first quarter, and then I felt good about the way we finished the third quarter, but, you know, we didn't finish the game, and that's unusual for this team. So, you know, we got a lot to work on here in these next couple of days. We got 4 days to prepare for Colgate, and it's important to me that these kids understand, you know, what we didn't do well here. But more than anything, it's focus, it's mental preparedness and toughness, and it's something we're going to have to be ready to do on Monday, because Colgate's a good team.
Despite the loss, the Black Knights already had the 3 seed in the upcoming Patriot League tournament wrapped up. Army will be back in action on Monday here in Crystal Arena in the quarterfinals as Army will take on the 6-seeded Colgate Raiders. Once again, your final score in the Black Knights' regular season finale, BU 66, Army 62. For Night Vision, I'm Zach Daly.